Biomedical Systems, Wikipedia article audio. Biomedical Systems Corporation was a global company specializing in clinical trials services and medical devices to biopharmaceutical and healthcare organizations. Founded in 1975, Biomedical Systems offered centralized cardiac safety, medical imaging and respiratory services in drug development, and also collected, analyzed, and distributed electronic patient-reported outcome in multiple modalities across all phases of clinical research. On September 8, 2017, ERT announced its acquisition of Biomedical Systems. In 2010, Biomedical Systems introduced their own wireless ambulatory ECG monitoring system called the TruVu trademark wireless telemetry device as part of their cardiac patient services business. TruVu would record and remotely transmit heartbeats for up to 30 days, and was intended for the diagnosis and management of atrial fibrillation and other cardiac arrhythmia. Biomedical Systems later sold TruVu to Malvern, Pennsylvania-based Biotelemetry, Inc. for $8.65 million. History. Charitable work. Later in 2012, Biomedical Systems added EPRO services through their acquisition of Belgium-based Simfo. Biomedical Systems continually supported various, often local charitable causes by raising awareness and through financial donations. Some of their recent contributions include locations: Friends of Kids with Cancer, St. Louis Crisis Nursery, Annie's Hope, Kilo Diabetes and Vascular Research Foundation, National Multiple Sclerosis Society, National Children's Cancer Society, Muscular Dystrophy Association, Marygrove Child Center, American Heart Association.